and apparently one person who's a spy. Here's the benefit, man. The benefit is, at the end of the day, we can just side with whoever we want, and we fan the flames of war.
It's in our best interest to keep conflict between Dartek and Shallot.
I wholeheartedly agree.
So I think perhaps we should join Shallot's side. We dream of a brand
new start. Whatever side we think is losing, right? We just join in and help that side. And then we just keep the conflict going.
It's great. Between the Badlands, you know, total chaos. That's got nothing to do with us.
Manford, Hogtopia? Who cares?